Good evening and welcome to Burns Arena on the campus of Dixie State University in lovely St. George, Utah. Paul Coral, Michael Potter with you for game two of this doubleheader. It's into Ollie. Ollie goes in, reverse lay-in, good. Stone in the corner, doesn't take the three, into Gabe. Gabe, skip it across, three ball, McMillan, good. Judkins not happy, they lob it inside to Ollie, spins around and lays it in. Man-to-man defense by Dixie State, right block, Ollie turns into it, skip it back out to Mikey. Mikey does step into this three and drains it. From the rim, no, rebounded by Mittgart, goes the other side and slams it home. Hart to Freyer, around a screen, top of the key, jumper, Oscar, good. From last night, right block, Labor, backing down on Schofield, right-handed hook, just throws it over the rim and bounces it in. Back to Labor, no double team, goes into the paint, fadeaway, jumper, tough shot, hits the front of the rim and bounces over. 48 to go in the half, 13 on the shot clock, Mikey, step back, three, good. Bear gets the ball into the left block to Labor, they're not double teaming, now they do double team, tough, right-handed hook shot, got rid of it before he did. Nichols goes in, loses the ball, Freyer's got it. He's got a one-on-two. He's going to go right at it, score it, and he's fouled. Keep it behind his back. Now they get into Mittgart in the block. Quick double team, fires it out. They move the ball around. Blackshear Jr. fires a three and drains it in the corner. Great ball movement. Mittgart gets it back, goes in, spins, drives, shot, good, and he's fouled for GCU. Into Mittgart, turnaround jumper at the free throw line. He's made his first six here. Quickly in to the right block to McMillan. Seven on the shot clock, baseline drive. Blackshear, right hand. Air ball, 108 to go. Smith on the run out, gets it to Chance McMillan, lays it in, scores it, and a foul. Bryce Okpo baseline, step back, jumper, good. Well, that'll be the ball game. 81-46 is gonna be your final, and this one is McMillan. Dribbles it out, and that is it.